Can't be. That's the Red Death?
I think we can handle it! We could always call in the Marines!
Oh, ha. What do we say to all the folk back home? If we tell them the truth, we'll be a laughingstock.
Would it really be that big of a deal?
You've no idea how pig-headed and relentless Harbormen can be. Or maybe you do. The story will be told for generations.
Maybe we embellish a little. Or a lot. Make it the stuff of legends.
I have little stomach for it. But it's better than the alternative. Let's go. I thought, I got this for you. Celebrate. I didn't think it would turn out like this.
Scourge of the seas.
So, we set sail. It was a terrible fight.
So you killed it?
Oh yes, we did at that. It was quite the sight.
Did you hear? They did it! The Red Death's no more.
Did it take long? My grand figured it would take a mini-nuke direct to the center of the eye to do it.
That would have worked, but we made do.
The seas are ours again. We can fish in peace.
Tell me, are you injured, Mariner? Are you okay?
No. We managed to get through unscathed.
Oh, thank God. I thought for sure you were sailing to your graves.
Here's to the heroes.
Can you drown your troubles?
Survive
Mitch, the last plank.
Never thought it'd happen in my lifetime.
Moving front, docking back.